Fred, how are you?
How are you doing today?
I am doing great.
I see you're demonstrating some wearing products.
So, yes.
What do you got on board today?
What we've got today is we've got the wearing two burner here. And this is really designed for either consumer or commercial use.
Sure.
We've got, it's electrical, it's 1800 watt. So this actually is 1300 watt in the large burner and 500 watt in the smaller burner, which is perfect as I'm using it here to keep my butter warm. And I'm making grilled cheeses today, so we're cooking on this side and keeping items warm. So it's excellent if you're working with a sauce and something to saute. Great piece of equipment.
So like you said, it could be used commercially
or residential.
For a home backyard. Unit. Sure, excellent. So how do you make a grilled cheese that
well,
looks something like this?
Is here's it? How I do.
All right.
I melt my butter so I can just give a nice little pat. Stick it over on the burning side. Put my cheese on it.
Very, very technical.
Very. It is. It is. I'm working at my highest skill level here.
This is very nice.
And
a little bit of butter on that side.
A little bit of butter on this side. And let her go. And with a finished one like this, we've got some great opportunities here that it's, we're done on both sides. It's nice and warm. Cheese are melted.
Very nice.
And I'm going to put out here some napkins for our guests.
Very nice. Now the hot plate, the plate on the top, that's I think that's a Nordic ware piece.
Yeah, that's a Nordic ware piece.
Very nice.
This is great for, as this demonstrates, you've got a full area to do a
sure.
variety of
nice.
Presentations.
Sure.